simple winter drills with Golf Online to try and help your golf over this winter season, even if you don't get a chance to get out on the range. Now, if you're one of these golfers who suffer as you make your backswing by kind of standing up, what people would call coming out of their posture, kind of what looks like on a 2D cam, on a 2D camera as coming out of your posture, because in the 3D world you're permanently moving up and down out of your posture, but that's a separate video. Great little drill to try and practice at home how you're moving your body and your shoulders and get a feel for what up and down and level might mean in the way you feel like you're turning. Club here on the ground, put the other one on your shoulders, so I've got two clubs, I'm going to point the butt end of this club at that club on the ground. Now that club is about the distance away of where the ball would be from the one I've got on my shoulders, so this is a 6-iron in my hands here. I'm going to get a little bit more of this end of the club coming out the right of me, so the head is almost touching my right arm, and I'm going to turn my shoulders in a way where I point the butt end of this club down at that shaft on the ground. If I'm someone who's tending to pull up a lot, I can see the shaft is pointing off over into the distance.
So that's coming from a non-tilted shoulder turn, if you like, a much flatter one. This can cause what people see on cameras as up and down movements, inconsistency of strikes. Very common with people who want to chuck the club very much from out to in on the way down.
So it's not for everyone, but you do see relationships with this movement to this to try and hit the ball, which is great for trying to stand the club up.
That gets people not controlling the way they deliver the lie of the club into the ground and also the path. Simple way this winter to get a feel
for how to turn your upper body, how to turn your shoulders. You can even exaggerate the movement, feel like your shoulders are going too low, too high, and then find that middle ground. Always like to do that with students.
Remember, it's not about finding perfect, it's about finding functional. And if you can hit a ball by standing up, tilting your shoulders down, getting them tilted somewhere in between, then with you and your coach, you can work together on trying to find out what's the best way to make you functional. The biggest problem with most amateurs is they have one way and they struggle to break those habits down.